today is our annual downhill ski clinic in partnership with Mary Freebad Wheelchair Adaptive Sports. We put this clinic on once a year to bring our participants out to Cannonsburg, our local ski area, and get these people out on the hill and experience the sport of downhill skiing. A lot of our participants have a physical disability, so downhill skiing might be something that maybe just wasn't much of an opportunity for them to try. So this clinic gives the families a really great avenue to introduce their child or their loved one to skiing, because we have the equipment, we have the volunteers to help support that, and gives them a more accessible way to try the sport.
My daughter has a rare genetic disease called ataxia telangiectasia, so she's not able to participate in a lot of sports. So for her, this is her favorite sport day of the year. She looks forward to it. It just gives her the opportunity to do something that she normally would never be able to do. So it's definitely a highlight for her.
My son has cerebral palsy and autism, so same thing. Muscle tone makes it very difficult for him to be able to ski. He loves to be outside and he's a thrill seeker, so being able to go down the hill in a sled is perfect for him.
So the folks that you see in the big green coats are angels in disguise. They are volunteers with the Cannonsburg Challenge Ski Association, and they do amazing work. They're really the legwork for this clinic. We have a 2-3, maybe even a 4-1 ratio of volunteers to skiers. Just depending on what the skier needs. And these people volunteer their whole winter to providing lessons and opportunities like this for people with different abilities to ski safely.
So I'm Josh Szymanski, and I'm the president of the Cannonsburg Challenge Ski Association, CCSA. And we're an organization that exists to help people with disabilities get out on the ski hill and enjoy winter. Today we've got the Mary Freebed Clinic. Mary Freebed, in combination with Kentwood Parks and Rec and our organization, bring out about 20 athletes to try out adaptive skiing, to get out in the winter and see if something they enjoy, and hopefully give them a chance to get out and do something they wouldn't normally do. Usually the parents are just really appreciative that their child has a chance to participate and get out in the winter, and again, it's a tough time of year for a lot of people, so to be able to get out and ski and have all the equipment and the volunteers here ready to go is just a great experience. The parents are really appreciative usually.
I love that they're willing, you know, to see a need in our community. These kids need opportunities. And I don't know of anybody else that gives them as many opportunities throughout the year. And they love it. Kate looks forward to it every year. In October, she'll be like, have you seen the stuff for it? Has it come out yet? Make sure you register for it. It is definitely a highlight. They come home just, you know, so excited and wiped out.
Yes.
But yeah, so excited.
And telling their friends about it at school afterwards too. It really is. It's a highlight of Nathan's winter. Mm-hmm.